All right, what's good, everybody? Everything moving forward is alleged. Listen. All right, so before I get into the whole thing, I want you to zoom in. I tried to zoom in as close as I can onto this guy's face just to show you the look. That look that this dude has right now. What's his name? Ronnie. That's the look you're going to have if you deal and you involve yourself in situations like this. I'm not saying, you know, I don't know anything about their whole thing, but I'm just going to give you a quick breakdown. He's part of the Jersey Shore thing. I don't know if she was on it or not, or she was his girlfriend on it or whatever. I don't follow that in my bag. I'm just using them as an example because everybody knows a couple like this, or maybe this is you, and maybe this is what you're into right now. But anyways, so they've had back and forth breakups, blah, 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 a lot of online, you know, chicken shit, childish stuff. Anyways, I guess on New Year's Eve, or the day before, whatever, they're in Vegas having a good time. Anyways, they get in an argument. She throws an ashtray and hits him in the head. And, you know, he's filing police charges or whatever. And then some odd reason, when they got back, her home was kind of like ransacked or something like that. I don't know if she lives. Yeah, the way it sounded, it was like she got home that night. So I don't know the whole logistics. But anyways, it doesn't matter. I don't care about the Jersey Shore. I don't care about, you know, this couple. I'm just using this as an example. And the point is, and it's the same thing I'm going to say about that streamer, that Twitch dude. You know what I mean? Anytime you're in a relationship, and this is what I want you guys to know, I don't care if you're a millionaire. I don't care if you got $5 in your pocket. But if you're dealing with, you want to deal with quality people, if you're a guy or girl, doesn't matter. But at any point in time, if there's any inclination of the signs of like hyper, I mean, put it to you this way. If you come home and, you know, you've brought three girls with you and she's pissed off. Okay, I get it. But just on normal couple stuff, nobody's doing anything wrong. Nobody's, you know, out of pocket. Nobody's doing anything crazy. But there's just all these blow-ups or everything's chaotic and there's just these huge fights for no reason or whatever. You got to bounce. The minute she puts her hands on you or a guy puts his hands on a girl or whatever, I don't even care if it's just a push or whatever. It doesn't matter. Or they grab you or whatever. Go. Because it's just going to escalate and it's just going to these are people you don't want to be around. It's like I said before, it's like being strapped to a time bomb because you don't know when they're going to go out. I mean, put it this way. They're in Vegas. They're having a good time. You know, they're getting in an argument. She throws an ashtray at him. I mean, you know, it could have hit him in the eye. I mean, could have knocked him out. It could have, you know, I mean, anything could have happened. You know what I mean? Or vice versa. You know what I mean? The cops show up and they take him. Or, I don't know their situation or whatever. But I'm just saying, it never ends good. It never ends good. And of course, you know, these two, they have this, you know, hot, you know, relationship, you know, back and forth with each other. Of course, they got a kid. And the other thing is this red flag, you know, I don't know if he has kids before, but they, you know, one thing I read is she already has a son, you know, who's like, whatever, you know, he looks like an older kind of kid, but anyways, I don't know his age. But the other thing I was going to say is both of these cats are 33, and the thing with this dude is, you know, he's not a bad looking guy, and, you know, he's got a little bit of fame or whatever, and he's probably got some dough. And it's like, what are you doing, dude? Why are you putting up with this? I don't care. I don't care. I don't care. Get yourself out of these predicaments, man. Because all it is it's just money. It's just money and wasted time. And what is accomplished? Your trip's ruined. Your expensive Vegas night was ruined. Everything's ruined. Now you got to go press with you're dealing with the cops and all this. It's just BS. It's all BS. You know what I mean? You guys are going to end up breaking up anyways. And now, like I try to tell you, you know, several videos, having a kid with somebody. So, and by the way, having a kid with somebody. Now he's got 18 years of going back and forth, dropping the kid off. He's got to see her and listen to her mouth and this and that. I'm telling you, guys, he's 33 for crying out loud. He should be having fun. You know what I mean? He should be having fun, enjoying his life. You guys, same thing. Enjoy your life. You're around somebody that's hostile or drama or they're physical or whatever, or they get heated over nothing. You know what I mean? You didn't do anything. Nothing happened. You know what I mean? It's just chicken shit, little bull. Bounce. I don't care. I don't care what they look like. I don't care. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter because it's not worth it. All right. So anyways, that's it. Just real quick. I hope everybody's doing well. But guys, listen, enjoy your lives. Be around people that are enjoyable to be around. Don't waste your time. Life's too short. All right. Let me know. Do me a favor. Please subscribe, comment, like, share, hit the notification bell. You got any questions, leave them in the comment section. If you got any relationship questions you need, whatever. But anyways, these signs were there. They just don't take the warnings. They don't trust their instincts. The signs are there. They're written all over the place. You know what I mean? And they've happened over and over and over again. And it's like, dude, you know, what are you waiting for? Something to really, really bad happen? Anyways, y'all be cool. Everybody, peace out. And have a great day. And thanks again for watching. All right, peace.